I once knew a girl who would just stand there and stare at anything or anyone. She seemed not to care. She'd stare at the ground. She'd stare at the sky. She'd stare at you for hours. And you'd never know why. But after winning the local staring contest, she finally gave her eyes a well-deserved rest.